Despite the recent focus on recusal at the court, particularly in cases like NFIB v. Sebelius and Obergefell v. Hodges, the issue has been largely misunderstood. Congress has been setting the rules for when the justices must remove themselves from cases. And we, the viewing public, have been critical of the justices when we think that they violate those rules. The problem with this approach is that it leaves out something critical, the Constitution itself.